The world is shocked after the unexpected suicide of Thomas H. Lee. It does not come as a surprise that there is a link between his company and Ken Griffin's Citadel Securities. The managing director of Thomas H. Lee Partners is Joshua Zietz, who holds the additional role of head of communications at Citadel Securities.